And it's one that we are so privileged to share with scientists, conservationists, and all of